gets into three parts, then we kind of get on it, take a nice big break, and do Badger. And then I gotta do the rope with the mutants. Oh, fuck off. My god, that's over too. It's a military vehicle. Alright, I just gotta get out Rodan, because this is gonna be a fucking issue. Where is that piece of shit? Get the fuck over here. Not the funnest. Yeah, I am so rewriting my Christmas lists. There goes the Empire State Building. I'm like trying to do my best. I mean, she doesn't have legs, she has tentacles for legs. That's the thing. Trying to get this stupid thing. What the fuck did I do to you? Oh wait, nothing. I don't know what she is. Yep, Monster Island. Yeah, that's a little something. Look here. Rodan's back. I think Destroya only does the laugh if you die. Alright, get that crystal before the other kaiju do. It's not really a good one. Who just joined? Good God, this is really gonna get a bit. Let's go to Tokyo. Dude, why is Baron back? Godzilla's back. Thank you. Nah, Jet Jaguar's out.
I don't know how we're gonna do it.
catching up to the finale yet? Because I am dying. Oh, I hate this level. And he Rivera's back.
Received reports that it was one of Earth's monsters that brought down the Vortac mothership. Our Miku may have been right about them all along. However, we are now faced with an even bigger threat.
because of these power surge crystals. It has potentially become the most powerful force on Earth. No longer a force of nature that we could once contain, but the new dominant life form on this planet. I don't have to tell you what this could mean for all of humanity.
Alright. I'm freaked out. I don't know, bro. 3, 2, 1.